Hey guys, adding a space heater as a supplemental heating method will really help to warm your house. However, most often, space heaters have noisy fans that make them far too much of a disturbance, disrupting the TV or radio or keeping you awake at night. Luckily, technology is progressing, providing you with some great options for silent fans. There are a number of options on the market which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compile the list of the top 5 best quiet space heaters on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have Best Quiet Room Heater, Lasco Ceramic Tower Space Heater. It heats a small space in a few minutes and heats up a larger room in a matter of 15 minutes. It is not hot to touch and doesn't overheat by shutting off automatically. Also, it takes up a small area and it is quite easy to operate and store. Its pros are, it is quite portable thanks to the carry handle, and it comes with remote control for ease of use. This heater is self-regulating and shuts off automatically to prevent overheating. And it also has a digital thermostat, which indicates the low, medium, and high settings. And being a ceramic oscillating heater, it heats up a room quickly and effectively. However, plug gets very hot and may pose a fire risk. Bottom line is, this is the best quiet room heater because it has ceramic heating technology which provides rapid and even heating, and it is designed with overheat protection and self-regulation for safety. Next we have Best Quiet Heater for the Nursery, De'Longhi Oil-Filled Space Heater. This is an amazing heater for winter months. It is ideal for people who have a baby or children because they can use it to heat their room without causing any disturbance to the sleeping child. Its pros are, it lowers the electricity bills by heating one room at a time. The oil is sealed in the heater so you won't have to change or refill it. It has a noiseless functioning and operation for comfortable surroundings, and it features an adjustable thermostat and controls with multiple heat settings. However, it may have a short lifespan. Bottom line is, this is the best quiet heater for your nursery. It has comfort temp technology which provides easy setup and energy saving efficiency, and it has a maintenance-free design with 7 sealed oil fins. Next we have Best Quiet Portable Heater, iLiving Infrared Portable Space Heater. This is a great model for heating small spaces. It has good safety features and it is powerful and efficient. Its pros are, it is easy to move around for zonal heating due to its lightweight and wheels, and it is easy to clean with a removable filter that makes it much more durable, and this heater works with infrared technology, making it very quiet when in use. It comes with an adjustable thermostat, auto energy saving mode, and timer, making it an efficient heat source. However, it is noisy when it kicks back in after being turned off by the thermostat, and some customers have complained that the company does not always honor the warranty. Bottom line is, this is the best quiet portable heater. It is very quiet at 39 decibels, and the operation will not disturb you. It is also energy efficient and operates between 50 to 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Next we have Best Quiet Wall Heater, De'Longhi HMP 1500 Mica Panel Heater. This slimline heater is neatly designed for small spaces. It has an adjustable thermostat and multiple heat settings. It can heat a 3,000 square foot space and does not include a fan. Its pros are, it can be mounted on the wall to save space. It is very quiet, only making a small clicking noise when it clicks on and off, and it comes with casters and a carry handle to easily transport it from room to room. Also, this model features a cool-to-touch front, tip-over cutoff, and an overheating sensor to reduce the risk of fire or burns. However, it heats up the extension cord that it is plugged into, and when it is on high mode, it trips its heat sensor quite frequently, letting off a loud, annoying alarm. Bottom line is, this heater is a 1500 watt heater which warms larger rooms with greater efficiency. It also has various heat settings and an adjustable thermostat. It is compact, lightweight, and the unit is ideal for around the house. Finally, we have best overall and best quiet electric heater, Dr. Infrared Heater Portable Space Heater. This infrared space heater has dual heating systems with an infrared quartz heating tube. It has a remote control for convenience, and this model is great for heating large spaces and has a good number of efficiency and safety features. Its pros are the thermostat and 12-hour timer allow for more operational control and energy efficiency, and it functions very quietly despite having a powerful blower, meaning great hot air circulation without disturbance. The wheels make it portable so it can be moved around the house for effective heat supplementation. And the overheat protection and tip-over protection prevent this model from becoming a fire hazard, while also providing more safety for animals and small children. However, the remote turns the heat up or down, but does not have the functionality to turn the heater on and off. And the thermostat is very sensitive, causing it to kick on and off frequently. Though it is relatively quiet when it kicks on, it makes a noise that can be a little interruptive. Bottom line is, this heater is an ultra-quiet 39 decibel heater with high pressure. The unit has tip-over and overheats protections. It also uses a 12.5 amps power and weighs only 24 pounds. There you have it, our top 5 best quiet space heaters on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and the latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you in the next video.